I think I know where to find this hidden piece. This travel gear we need to navigate to the Hall of Bastion one last time. Let's go to the cavern, please. Thank you. This is definitely where the last key, where our missing piece is. It's something special. One mysterious mural. It's almost hypnotizing. That's our city. The city said it was somewhere around here in the underwaterway. So I had to guess that'd be the mural right there. A dangerous Navigumi. Gummy bears.
You're still awake.
Yep, and so is everyone else. Come on, let's go check out the park.
I don't really think I'm in the mood to hang out with everyone.
I don't mean with the others. Just you and me.
Let's go back and join the others. We should probably rest up. Okay.
A light at the end of the tunnel.
Huh?
Oh.
You're about
a story, right?
Grand story, right?
That's right. We were together.
Yeah, I heard you back when I was in your dreamscape.
I looked everywhere for you, but you were with me all along.
Your heart, in a sense. It actually surprised me all the time.
We were together, Kairi. Now, it's time to get Riku back.
We need to get Riku back.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us?
Hopefully.
He's lost his...
Don't worry, his body will be back eventually.
You saved me, remember?
If you saved me, I could save him.
I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who I was. The darkness almost swallowed me. But then, I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
That's it!
What's it?
Our hearts are connected. And the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light. I think that's what saved me.
The light saved you?
No matter how deep the darkness,
that
light. A light shines within.
For every darkness, it's always a light.
I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
I guess your fairy tale's true then.
Well, let's go.
Right, see you upstairs.
You can't go.
Not just yet.
Why not?
Well,
because it's way too dangerous.
You're defenseless. I'd like to do it for you then.
Come on, Sora.
I mean, you can watch, but I don't think you can join.
By sticking together. You can't go alone.
Well, even with our part, we're not alone anymore.
We're not alone anymore.
We're together again.
Right?
I can't help?
I'm afraid not.
You're kind of being in my way.
You're in my way, Princess.
Okay. You win.
I always win. Sometimes. Well, not I always win, but...
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
It's a pop of your charm.
Don't worry, I will.
And remember, you're collecting some shards, right?
Promise?
I promise.
Promise.
I'll make sure to return this lucky charm for you. It's like a she-cell of a charm.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
I will never forget that. I can turn the charm into a keychain. Upgrade my keyblade into the Oath Keeper. I'll keep my oath. Sora! Kairi! I'm sorry! No, but I'm skeptical about it.
Mountain view it. Many a... It'd be a shame. So it'd be a shame if someone became it.
It's Riku.
You were the chosen one! You said that you would respond and not join them!
I'm not ready. Not until I see Kairi and Riku one last time. Riku, can you hear me?
I've been arrogant, and I apologize.
I'll be there soon.
I'm so frustrated with the council.
You are strong and wise. I am very proud.
I have the other keyblade. Oh! Oh, we're going to this one! Huh? I've been trying to get through to you, but the darkness in your heart kept to your ear! Oh, so you must have darkness all along. Who are you? What's happened to me? You are a rebel against the darkness, but it's fully for your body. That's why you're here.
I'm trying not
in this
to
place of darkness. We're all together.
End world hunger. End world poverty. A real lightsaber. You have allowed this darkness.
So what do we do? The door of darkness will open soon. That's a door where we can enter. So you are two keys, huh?
Okay. Expecting special gongs. That's the point, Sergeant Gong.
You shall not take me. Sacrator Dr. Morgan?
No, absolutely not.
And now, an impression of abuse.
What, do you want to die?
Well, now what do we do? Okay, guess we're done here then. So I guess I'll just head back upstairs then. Oh yeah, it reminds me. Oathkeeper. It's not much, we'll do just fine. So how do we get around to Castle Oblivion? I mean, Hall Bastion. Alright, so we can't go through there, but where?
Here's an impression of the house!
You wanna die?
Yeah.
Tell Fairy Godma. Wait, where is Fairy Godma? No, my cage is right there. Of all the places you could find, you didn't look over there. Yeah, I think we're done here. Oh dear, I think it's lunchtime. I found the princess. Oh, another stone, Jim. That's our best, little one. Here we go. Bippity boppity boo. Ooshu. Oh yeah, the dragon. Lord of Fortune. She's all right, though. Now then, I think it's high enough time to go, talk to Sid. And to save myself all the time in the world, I'm gonna go talk to him right now. Save, we're here.
How long is it? It's past the time. remains to make your wicked sweet wicked.
Well, something like that, kid. Yeah, and if you cannot, I'll come over there and treat you like a dumb kid. And how are you gonna do that? Hit me with one of your dolphin
balls. Listen to my story. Again.
You found it. All right, I'll go fix up your shit. I'll say, you can go away anytime. Kid, I gotta say, I wish you didn't have to face all this danger.
Ugh! See ya.
Heal!